back to my channel. This is Rinty's Plate. Today I'm gonna cook salmon, and this salmon is my husband's favorite meal, and I'm gonna cook it with green beans, and all these are my ingredients. Here in this container I have three different type of season: Mistress Dash, garlic powder, and onion powder. And over here I have a tip of salt. Why I didn't put the salt with it is because I'm going to put my salt and my salmon, and then I'm going to put my seasoning. Okay, my pot is on the stove top. I'm going to tip some oil, and this is vegetable oil. Okay, that's good. Okay, I'm going to put my salmon here. I have to turn the bottom down first. Okay, I have it creaming it on one side. Wow, looking nice. Looking very nice. That's why I don't like to put the cheese in it. Over here I have my season, and I'm gonna prepare them to go into my pot. I'm just gonna cut them like this. To my pot, I'm gonna tip a little piece of butter, not much. Okay, this is when I'm gonna add my cheese now. And I'm gonna add some, a little ketchup to it. For my green bean, I'm gonna put a quarter teaspoon of salt. Okay, and then I had my bean. Good. I'm gonna let it cook for 3 minutes. Should have baby's onion. Okay, I think my bean is tender enough. Water, and I'm going to. Okay, my bean is tender enough. What I'm going to do, I'm going to take my bean from the hot water and put it into this cold water for them to stay fresh and nice. Yes. Out of the hot water, into the cold water. Over here, the pot for my bean on the fire. I'm going to put a little olive oil. Okay. I'm just going to put onion in my pot. Just onion. And my this is salmon, the split one. This is what I'm adding to my bean. This is black pepper. This is black pepper. Okay, and I will take my bean from my cold water and put it in my pot. So nice they are, yes. They're very nice. Okay guys, this is my finishing look, and I know it look good, right? And I know it tastes good. Well, I'm gonna taste, okay? Gonna squeeze a little lemon here. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna taste. Look. Very nice. Very, very nice. And my salmon, very nice. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Thank you all. Thank you very much. Bye bye.